Hey guys, Warfighter here, bringing another Black Ops Cold War Zombies video. Looks like Treyarch gave us some double XP and double weapon XP. So we're definitely going to take advantage of that today. I'm going to show you two glitches that I think are some of the best in the game. This first glitch is my personal favorite I'm going to show you. You can pick up power-ups. You can pick up ammo and supplies off the ground. So for this first glitch, you'll need the Aether Shroud Tier 3, Quick Revive Tier 2, and Juggernog to Tier 3. So go ahead and pick all those up. Once you pick those up, you want to head over to the crash site and to the left of this face on the wall. You want to point your shroud at this rock and activate it. Now this should put you outside of the map. Now follow along the edge of the map to the right until you see a pit in the ground. Once you find the pit, go to the right side of the pit and crouch down, and you should drop below the map. Once you get under the map, slowly follow where I go here. Once you get under the crash site, I'm going to show you where my favorite spot to camp is. So off to the right here, you want to drop down on this lower platform and you want to crawl to the far left corner. Once you crawl to this corner far enough, you should drop down into this room, but you're behind this barrier where zombies cannot hurt you. Like I said earlier, you can pick up power-ups if they're close enough, and salvage and equipment. This glitch is good for earning a lot of XP and unlocking all the camos. Ammo can be sometimes an issue, so you want to bring a combat knife or the wonder weapon with you. Also, if you want to get out of here, you can just pop your Aether Shroud anywhere and it should just pull you through the barrier. Now the next glitch I'm going to show you is in the pond area by Quick Revive. You jump on the hood of this truck and slowly move to the right. Now jump at the corner of this post here, and it should glitch you above the truck here. Zombies will pile up underneath you. Now the boss can hit you while you're up here, so you can either jump down and kill him, or you can shoot him from up here if you have a good weapon. I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video. Happy double XP, stay grinding, until next time.